Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you healthy versus unhealthy foods. But before we head into this week's video, ensure you like, subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell. You can also check out my Instagram at sarah.underscore.cook. You can buy it. Now, let's head into the video. Eva and her mom went to the supermarket for bread and sandwiches. While they were shopping, Eva's mother told her to get any three items she wanted that were in the same category. So Eva began to walk around, aisle to aisle, asking herself, what do I really want? And there she was, standing between the snack aisle on the right and on the left fruit aisle. She really liked her fruits. They are delicious and nutritious, she thought to herself. But the snacks? Oh, how she liked the crispy, salty chips. She then remembered what she was taught in class. My teacher said that we should always choose healthy foods like fruits and vegetables over unhealthy foods like soda and snacks, she stated. She also remembered that eating healthy foods helps you to maintain good weight, reduces risks of catching diseases, gives you enough energy to complete your daily activities, improves your brain health, and makes you strong. Eva was thinking for a while, but finally made her decision. Eva decided that if she wants to be healthy, she has to eat healthy. So can you guess what Eva chose? Yes, she chose fruits. Unlike snacks, fruits are low in fat and rich in vitamins and minerals. Eva indeed chose those healthy and good options. Let's give her a round of applause. Choosing healthy foods over unhealthy foods is important for your body to function well. Now, let's recap the main points of the story. What are healthy foods? Healthy foods are nutritious foods that you should consume to maintain or improve your health. What are unhealthy foods? Unhealthy foods are foods that have low nutritional value and are sure to increase risks of catching illnesses. Which would you prefer and why?